There is a virus that has infected over 250 million people worldwide. By comparison, about 35 million people are infected with HIV.
Now live to Capitol Hill for a hearing on hepatitis C and what the federal government is doing to fight it. That's Tom Davis. He's chairman of the House Government Reform Committee, and they're holding this hearing just getting underway. Live coverage here on C-SPAN.
Viral infection in the United States, affecting nearly 4 million Americans.
In the United States alone, over 4 million people are infected with hepatitis C.
Why am I sitting here, a member of Congress, probably as ignorant about it as the average American?
Within the next 20 years, the amount of hepatitis C that we'll be diagnosing is going to triple.
To an incredible 30,000 deaths per year.
This is a major public health issue in the United States and around the world.
This is a huge public health issue. It's a tsunami in terms of cost.
We are looking at an epidemic for hepatitis C. So, 250,000 people, but in 10 years, gonna need it, and we do about 7,000.